Hello friends, you are watching Techie Twins and I am your host Sarthak Agrawal. Guys, today we are going to discuss about top 5 portable speakers under ₹2500. At 5th place, there is Frontech JIL3906 Bluetooth speaker. This Bluetooth speaker is from a peripherals manufacturer Frontech. It is one of the smallest portable Bluetooth speaker available. This speaker is quite inexpensive and supports music playback via aux as well as micro SD card. This speaker will cost you around ₹1549. At 4th place, there is Portronics Pure Sound portable speaker. It is another nice Bluetooth speaker available in the market. You can use it as mobile speaker. It offers good battery life up to 8 hours and best thing is that it comes with built-in FM and can play with mobile, USB, micro SD card and laptop. It supports up to 32 GB of micro SD card. It will cost you around $1299. At third place, there is Portronics Sublime 2 Bluetooth speaker. Portronics Sublime 2 is a solid 2.1 channel Bluetooth speaker with built-in FM radio. Speaker supports micro SD card up to 32 GB and aux input and NFC is also supported. It gives a really good audio output and does not let you answer calls. It will cost you around ₹2599. At second place is Logitech's X100 Bluetooth speaker. Logitech X100 is a small yet truly powerful and small Bluetooth speaker. It can outperform many others in this segment in terms of quality and connectivity. Battery life of this speaker is very good and it can sustain a 5 to 6 hours of battery life. It is available in bunch of colors. It will cost you around ₹1690. At first place is JBL Go Bluetooth speaker. JBL Go speaker may look like a small toy box, but when it comes to performance, it can outrun every portable speaker in this category. It connects via Bluetooth auxiliary cable and you will be surprised by the quality of strength of this small speaker. It comes in various colors and offers 7 to 8 hours of battery life. This speaker will cost you around ₹2000. If you like our video, please do like, share and comment. For further technology updates, please do subscribe our channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you.